Hello, my dear students. So today is your hobby class. In this class, I am going to show you how to make bottle art. For making this, I am using here one bottle, glass bottle, fabric colors. These are fabric colors I am using here. Brushes. 00 number brush I am using and 4 number brush I am using here. So before wasting the time, let's get started. So firstly, I am making yellow colors flowers. If you don't like flowers, you can make anything like trees, you can make or cartoon or anything if you which you like. So firstly, I am using yellow fabric color here. Use very carefully these colors, and if you don't have these colors, please don't use any colors, like don't use peppers or poster colors or watercolors. If you will use watercolor or poster colors, so it will look very bad. So please use only fabric colors or acrylic colors. With yellow color, I am giving some white color touch for shading. You can continue these flowers, and for making these flowers I am using here 3 or 4 colors. You can use single color also. We will continue these flowers. After yellow color flowers, I will continue with pink or red color flowers. After that, I will continue with blue or sky blue color flowers. After completing red and yellow flowers, now I am making blue color flowers. Continue. For making this painting, here I have used this transparent bottle. You can use glass or cup, mug, you can use transparent plate, any transparent things you can use for making this painting. make some little flowers. You can make anything of your choice, and you can use any 3, 4, 2 colors of your choice. Now this bottle art is almost completed. Please students, make this bottle art. You can make anything in this bottle art, it's your choice. And please, after making this bottle art, please send me the pics, and you can send your painting pics to your class teacher or your coordinators. Thank you.